Jack Haynes from Motorboat and Yachting Magazine, and this is the 270 Estremo from Marex. Marex, the same company that bought us the fantastic 370 ACC, one of the best boats that we tested last year. This is obviously a little smaller, but the engine is plenty big enough. It's a single 370 horsepower Volvo Penta D6 attached to a stern drive. This thing should be an absolute riot on the water, so let's get up to speed and see what it can do. So this is what the boat's all about, being at the wheel, going along. It's really comfortable, 28 knots now, and it's just very classy, unflustered. But then, if you throw the wheel around a bit, really light steering, loads of grip. Put your head in the water. It's got a few party tricks. And if you don't want to lark about, you can just do these great sweeping curves. Just turns on the sixpence and then open up the throttles, and the D6 370 has got all the power you need to get out of the hole and get flying along to a top speed of about 44 knots.